An American in Paris.
I don't believe it. I just don't believe it. My first day in Paris. Here I am on the Champs-Élysées, and walking toward me in his own flesh is General Charles de Gaulle. Monsieur, oh, Monsieur le Président, excusez-moi, but voulez-vous stopper un moment, Monsieur General?
What is it, lady?
Permettez-vous to speak as avec moi?
Lady, you want to do me a favor? Speak English.
You're General de Gaulle, my favorite leader, and all my life I've dreamed of meeting you, and here you are, in the flesh, standing in front of me.
Lady, allow me to introduce myself. Jake Adelstein, men's belts, Philadelphia, PA, USA.
I understand, General. You're incognito.
No, Adelstein.
Don't worry, General. I'll keep your secret.
Lady, for the last time, I am not Charles de Gaulle.
General, I love you. Let's make tonight a night to remember. We'll have dinner and drink wine and dance under the stars, and I will kiss you and hug you and squeeze you. What do you say, General?
Allons enfants de la patrie.